Hey guys, today we're going to be fishing here at this amazing place and maybe scuba diving after this, and I hate super long intros, so I feel like we should just get right into it and let's dive into it. We're going in. Let's go. First bullhead, guys. Is he a good one? Yeah, I got one. He's a good fighter. Oh yeah, he's a good one. He's a good one. It's a good one. No, I'm good. There we go, guys. That's how you catch a bullhead.
Ooh, big one.
That's how you guys catch a bullhead. You got the first bullhead. He's a decent sizer, dude. I'm gonna let him go. See, guys, that's how you catch bullhead. Oh,
going.
It's going right now?
Yeah.
Oh my gosh, dude, I just hooked this monster.
Don't call it monster!
A monster, dude. It's dude, it's a monster! Can I see it's a monster, dude! It's literally a monster!
Next to me, that's my fish, Andy.
Stop! Be quiet, dude.
I just caught this huge fish. It's huge, dude. It's actually huge.
It's my PB. It's mine, dude.
No, it's mine.
Okay, stop. Hold on. I need to get this guy. This guy. It doesn't hurt. It's gonna hurt me so bad. Like, try that. So far, my brother just found this jighead right here. So far, we found a spinnerbait, a super nice one right here. There is this crankbait, is super nice. Pretty nice chatterbait here. And I found this little jighead twister tail. So it's been pretty good.
Wiener, keep on laying.